We get a lot of questions on how to kill sugar ants. Well, a lot of people don't know what type of ant they are, so because they see them around their sweets and things inside the home, they refer to them as sugar ants. The very first thing we need to do in controlling any ant species is knowing what type of ant it is. But sugar ants, a lot of people may refer to those, like I say, as a sugar ant, but there really could be a ghost ant or a feral ant or an acrobat ant, and all these different types of ants may live inside the home. But if you do have these type of ants, you have to be careful, because if you feed a sugar ant a bait or a pesticide that is a something that will kill it very quickly, what you're going to do is you're going to break up the colony inside the home, and that's something we don't want to do. We would rather use what we call a slow-acting bait that the colony can eat and distribute amongst the colony and kill the entire colony. We have a product here called Advion. It's put out by DuPont, and it comes in a little syringe. And basically, it's what you do with it is it's got a little adapter on the end, and what you do is you open up a drawer or a glide inside of a kitchen, and you can apply just a little dab, just a little dot, all the way around the outside of the cabinet, and when the ants find this product inside there, they will feed on it and then take that back to the colony. What's important about that is when it takes it back to the colony, the other ants will actually come in contact with different ants, and they will feed each other this product, and then the whole colony will die. A lot of our fast-acting insecticides that people use inside the house kill off certain areas of the colony, which enable the colony to what we call bud or to distribute themselves throughout the home. Whereas one day you may only have one little ant colony on one side of the house, the next time you're going to have two or three ant colonies throughout the home. So first identify the type of ant that you have, and then put the proper type of insecticide down or ant bait down to kill the entire colony. Another product that we like to use in conjunction with this Advion is called Delta Dust. This is a product here that's also very, very effective when used inside the walls or voids of the home. And this can be applied directly out of the bottle right behind the receptacle outlets. What we do is wherever the switch plates are inside the wall, we have like a switch plate here right behind our microscope. We would take the switch plate off the wall. We could take this little tip off, and this has a nice pointed tip on the end, and you poke a little hole in it, and then you just put it right alongside the thing and just squeeze the bottle a couple times, and that's all you do. You put the receptacle outlet right back on, and the ants will go away. These are two great products that you should try, or if you don't want to do it yourself, call on a professional to, number one, identify the type of ant, and two, treat it correctly. I'm Mark Govan with ABC Pest Control.